stupid.
No.
There.
What if I had to carry a lamp around everywhere?
But I'm using a, well, it is a Red Sox lamp.
Because I love Red Sox. The Red Sox, okay, so I'm gonna shut up now and show you guys how to make a big Lego ship and a Lego ship.
Okay, so first I have this big black piece. So I'm trying to break into my room. It's either my little cousin or my sister or my mom. And I have these two little wings. And I have this radar, this little back piece. It's a little back red piece. I have this black radar. The blue thing didn't come on it. It came like this. I just found it. I thought it would look cool if I just put on the radar.
So, yeah. And so, connect that to the back. And then you back. And so, we have this little gray piece with this yellow thing I thought would look cool. And this little symbol, I thought it would be like a symbol for their team. And I have this little cannon that I put. Like that, and this is going to go on the front, just like that. And I have these two of these little wings, and you put those on just like that, and same with the feathers, like that. And we had this little cover, and you just set that somewhere in the middle of your ship. And so you hook in. Oh. And okay, it goes on like that, just bends down. Without breaking off. Okay. Bends down. Bends up.
It keeps falling off.
Now the radar fell off, and now one of the little wings fell off. My strips are falling apart. Okay, so this time. Okay, so the cover goes up and down, and I have this little guy. He subscribed to me, and he's turned on the post notifications. And there we go. We have this little ship. It looks cool when it's in the shadow flying. Ow. Ah, my radar fell off. Again. Okay, that's it for that ship.
And we have this little piece. It is just, it looks like just black piece, big black piece, and the white piece. No. It is a green piece and a white piece, and there's actually two black pieces, and that green piece is holding this black piece and this black piece together. And
that.
And I have this little white piece with two little wings, and you just connect that. See that white piece? You cover that with this white piece. Connect it. you, okay, so that at the bottom goes like that, and it also goes like that. That is not it. Still have a lot more to go. So what's next? This. I have this yellow piece and this red cannon. Just connect that on. Put this on the front. If you hear rattling or something like that, that's my fam. Just ignore it. Okay, so I have... This is more like a ship and a boat. So, I have this little blue piece. I have this little propeller. Just connect those like that. And on the back of the boat, connect it like that. And this, I don't know what it is. Comment down below if you know what it's for. And you just connect it to the top of that blue piece. And if that's where your Lego guy sits, or your Lego guy stands. I like to make him stand because he's the captain. I usually have other Lego guys that, like, work at the bottom right here. And so, yeah, that is the end of this video. And comment down below if you like it like this, or if you like it like that. Like this, or like this. I actually like it brighter because you can see, like, when it's like this, this half of my face is lighter and this half of my face is darker. And when it's like that, both sides of my face are brighter. And so, that is the end of today's video. Bye!